Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you are doing well and keeping safe at home. Today I am preparing palak sabji or spinach leaf sabji. The serving is for 2 and the ingredients are 200 grams of palak, spinach leaves, 4 to 5 onions, 14 to 15 garlic cloves, 7 to 8 green chilies, 1 big spoon of safflower oil, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 tablespoon of salt. So first we need to wash the leaves in salt water and soak it for a while. And then we need to chop it into fine pieces. You can chop it like this as shown in the picture. You can also chop the onions, garlic and green chilies. And then we need to heat the pan on low flame and add the chopped onions, garlic and green chilies. Heat it for a while. After that, mix everything well and we need to saute the onions till they show golden brown. Now we can add 1 big spoon of safflower oil and 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder to it, and also you can add the salt as per the requirement. So here goes the chopped spinach leaves to the pan. Mix everything well and so that the spices mix well with the leaves. After a while you can see the leaves leaving water. So it's a natural tendency of the leaves, and you can see the sabzi becoming a bit watery. But you can dry the water and heat it for a minute. Spinach has a lot of iron in it, and it's good to improve the hemoglobin in the blood. So people having low hemoglobin, it's kind of beneficial for them. So after a minute, you can see your sabzi is almost ready. You can serve it hot with chapati or rice. And I hope this video is easy and helpful, and you can prepare spinach sabzi easily at home within few minutes. For many such recipes, you can always visit my channel. The links are in the description box. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.